back again on Q's TV. We got Tim Barber, who's been an important member of the second midfield line and started an attack this week when Randy Stotts was out hurt. How'd that go for you, sort of sliding from where you've been all season up to the attack line this past week?
It was actually an easy transition with how our offense works. There's interchangeable parts, and I mean, it's really six guys out there playing the same position. So it was a pretty easy transition for me.
And you got some time, too, on attack in the fall, didn't you, when Randy missed some of the games?
Yeah, I played all fall at attack with Dylan and Kevin, so there's definitely some chemistry there. Definitely not like the trio of Stats, Rice, and Donahue, but there was some.
The way you guys played this past week, what does it do for your confidence going forward? Because I think we all thought we were going to see a one-goal game, and we saw the complete opposite this past weekend.
Yeah, I mean, confidence boost for sure, but we definitely got to put that behind us and focus on Notre Dame, because I don't see them coming out too slow. They're a very good defensive team, and who knows how long ago someone's put up that many goals on them. So it'll definitely be a closer game this weekend, I'm expecting.
And Notre Dame allowed all of no goals this past week, which must stand out when you look at the team to see a shutout in lacrosse.
Yeah, I mean, you don't see shutouts anymore in this day in lacrosse. So something like that, to shut out a team, is something that I guess motivates us. Knowing that we got to put up the points and we got to work for every goal.
I think we last talked maybe about a week before the season started in this format. How's it gone for you just assimilating yourself to this team and now becoming more and more comfortable as it's gone along?
It's definitely gone well. I mean, I think at the start of the year I was a little nervous to push the ball, but now that I've come comfortable with the offense and the players around me, I definitely have more confidence and know when to take the ball and know when to pull it out.
And if you notice, too, your teammates having that same confidence in yourself out there.
Yeah, I see there's some circumstances where they'll force the ball to me, which earlier in the season I don't think they would. So
that means you're doing some things right out there, and the whole team's doing things right because you're number one, undefeated, on the road this week at number two. When you hear one versus two, how excited does that get you guys for this weekend?
Definitely is exciting, but we try to put away the rankings there and just focus on the two teams. And, I mean, it's Notre Dame, whether they're ranked number two or they're not ranked, they're going to come out fighting. So we're expecting a fight.
And lastly, what are you expecting out of the first true road game this season where you're actually going to have to deal with a road crowd, road fans, and a road atmosphere?
I think it'll definitely be nervous, nerve-wracking, but There's Syracuse fans all across the nation, so there should be fans there for us as well.
We've certainly seen that's right year after year. Tim, good luck this weekend.
Awesome, thank you.